I've already ordered NASA to start manufacturing 10,000 soldiers by the year 2026. NASA will receive $3 billion.